For quite some time, Bollywood heartthrob Sidharth Malhotra is rumoured to be dating actress Alia Bhatt, but the duo never accepted their relationship. Also, the rumoured lovebirds papped in the city and at the parties together many times. Now it seems finally Sidharth made a confession of his love for Alia with the help of a peppy song. Recently, Ek Villain actor took his Instagram handle and posted a short video for Alia and captioned, "Have something special for you, Alia. Hope you like it." The song is very peppy and it ends with a note which reads, "Love you, Alia," from Sid and Jackie, along with a heart emoji in between. Well, Sidharth also posted some more videos for Katrina, Sonakshi and Shah Rukh Khan on his Insta handle, as it is the promotional activity for his upcoming film A Gentleman's Song, Chandralekha, which will also star Jacqueline Fernandez and will release on August 25th.